as a defense. Here's a screen for Fournette. Has some blocking in front of him. He makes the tackle. What a nice play in a game of seven to start the drive. We think right now this is a really important possession for this Packers defense. A lot of big plays already, you know, here in this game. And for the Packers, they were the best in the league in not giving up big plays in the passing game at the end of this season, and yet they've given up a couple in this one. But if they can get the ball back to Rodgers, 4.5 minutes to play in this half, back to Rodgers.